Hey guys, back again with another video. We're about to continue where we left off with Marvel's Avengers. Without further ado, let's get started. So guys, we got a mission for us to do today. I'm out of breath because I had to do some groceries put up, you know, so I'm pretty tired, guys. But that's not going to stop our grind on YouTube. So guys, we're going to continue where we left off with Marvel's Avengers. Last episode was very cool. You like you've seen on YouTube, which I appreciate y'all, 28 views for watching. We did a little bit of virtual reality, okay? So we found the ship that the shield ship that fell on the ground. We found it and we found it, and then we went, and Kamala Khan did like a virtual reality and stuff like that. So we're gonna continue where we left off. We got a mission to do, but guys, y'all see it on there. When we are finished with this game, which will probably be another 3 to 4 weeks, you know, because your boy likes to take his time playing video games. You know, I don't like rushing through video games. Even though, like, if I play a video game and it has, like, so-called achievements that you can get inside the game, or, you know, you can upgrade your stuff, you really want to take your time, because all the upgrades you can put on your character in the game matters. It's like us playing Shadow of the Tomb Raider, Rise of the Tomb Raider in the first one. You have to upgrade your stuff, not rushing through it, but you have to find it in, every mission, in order to upgrade that stuff. So we're going to do it here. And we're going to take our time, because time is key, guys. Taking our time means we are going to be successful. If you rush through it, we're going to miss all the good parts. And we're going to miss the things that we needed in order to upgrade our characters in the get-go. Okay. All right. Alright, so guys, this is, we're gonna do some stuff before we play. I gotta make sure.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped.
Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet.
Okay. Alright guys, we're finna do this big mission here. You hear what I'm saying? We're about to get it down. Hold on. Oh gosh. We're about to choose. Okay, we can choose here. Gonna be the Hawk though, but okay. Yeah, launch.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find.
No, we're gonna have to do it while we're inside the video game. I'm gonna have to do it, because it's not gonna let me do it while I'm on the ship, guys. We about to Hulk smash in this piece. But I gotta make sure I don't die.
Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can't.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
Okay, so wait, okay, so hold on, give me a second, guys. What is all this? Guys, I'm going too crazy right now. Hold on, guys. I'm going too crazy. I'm in my own world right now. You know what I'm saying? Ooh. All right. Just making sure. If I said 14. I'm going to switch 14 for 21.
Okay. This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yeah. All right. We're good to go, guys.
Resistance on your path.
On this one.
There are several scouting parties in the area. Let's be on alert.
Dang. See, that thing loves to kill me. Hold on, guys. Dang. Your boy was going too. Like, I should have backed up a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I should have backed up a little bit. That's my fault, guys. That's my fault.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path. There is a chest with gear close by.
De nada.
Thank you.
Hush. Yeah, that's cool abilities though. We're going on an elevator to kill more enemies. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I'm gonna drive. You know what I'm saying?
Several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, Doctor. It appears Dr. Cuccini is aware of your presence.
Thank you.
did I get the right? Hold on. Man, here they go. Here they go, holding up a storm.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
I don't need some more thumbnail. Hold on. I want to get a thumbnail of some. I'm telling someone.
Thank you.
Data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care. I don't care either. The headbutt goes in, guys.
Resources near.
Come here! The fucking shit, man. Trying to hurt the hawk. No fair. I mean, guys, they're clowning around.
It appears this gamma research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Okay, Monica, whatever you say, you know what? Bring everybody you want to, Monica, because this means war at this point. Alright, guys, we completed it. Thank God. Thank God, about time. Sure, we're going back home now. She's frustrated. She's upset, you know. Hawk smash, you know. She was a little bit frustrated to begin with, you know. She was irritated.
Hey, big guy.
Condition green.
I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of code green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroy Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations.
Hopefully this brings me back home.
Just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
I don't wanna. I didn't wanna like overdo it, guys, because that's not the whole point of the game, is to overdo it. That was crazy. I mean, I went Hulk smash on him, guys. Shoot, I broke through the place, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I broke through the place, like I ran the joint, you know, Hulk smash, breaking everybody, murdering every single last one of them in there. I went Hulk smash, guys. We conquer, we slay, and we defeat, guys. Guys, if you want some more Marvel's Avengers, smash that like button if you want some more. And I'll see you in the next Avengers. Marvel's Avengers. Until then, peace out.